Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Taurus. Let's see what's coming up, guys. We'll be picking a few cards, guys, for your daily reading. This is your daily reading card, guys, and this is for your career situation, and this is for your love energy, and one card from the oracle guidance deck, guys. So that card is a general guidance, what we can do every day. So if we follow this guidance, we will see that things are going in a very harmonious and balanced way in our life, guys. So let's start with the daily reading, Taurus. First, Six of Cups. So in your situation today, Taurus, things are going in a very harmonious way today. So you are happy, you have good intentions in your heart. This may relate to your career situation or personal life, and you are happy and you are enjoying that simple pleasures of life, guys. And you may be sharing your past success or dreams, whatever you have achieved for yourself, with the people you love, maybe friends, family, or this person. So that is what I see with this card. Taurus, let us see what is the card for your career situation, guys. It's Two of Pentacles in reverse. So today you are getting some important communication, guys, in your career situation. Something important coming your way. It may be regarding some projects or some important deals that you may be signing today, guys. So for most of you, it may be a positive form of communication. Maybe for some of you, it may even be something negative, guys. That is what I see with this card. Maybe if you are in a long distance relationship with this person, they are sending you some emails or letters, greeting cards, maybe proposing love or proposing their feelings for you. So something of that sort, guys. Some written communication, something important is coming your way, guys. So that is what I see with this card here, Taurus. So this card we picked for your career situation, guys. So it may be important form of communication for your in your work situation, Taurus. So let us see what is the card for your relationship. It's Knight of Wands in reverse. So with this card here, guys, in your relationship, you may have that understanding with this person, love, but you may still be having some quarrels or fights in this connection, guys. Frustrations, you may be in this connection, but still you may be frustrated because you may not share that, you may not have that deep communication with this person, Taurus. That is what I feel with this card. So you need to work on your communication skills, guys. That is what I see. So let us see what is your oracle guidance. Between Worlds. So this card may relate to our personal life situation or our career situation, guys. So with this card, you are moving towards some transitions, guys. You may feel that you do not know which way you have to go, and you are stressed and worried because of that. So this is the time for you to have that trust and cultivate curiosity, guys. See your situation just like a child. See it with that curiosity. So when you have that curiosity, today you will not be disappointed, guys. That is what this card is about. So in your relationship, you may not know where this relationship is headed, whether it will take you towards engagement or marriage, or whether it will take you towards separation. So this is a very critical phase in your connection, guys. So you should not hurry, you should not dismiss this part of this connection. You have to just have that curiosity. So if you are curious, you will see that whatever is coming towards you, you will never be disappointed, guys. That is what I see with this card. Same way in your career situation also, You have to be curious, but sometimes things will not go exactly as you plan or dictate, guys. So you have to let go and see how things are unfolding for you in your life. So when you do that, you will see that your life will be better than you can imagine, Taurus. So that is the reading, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.